These variations on rotator cuff strengthening aim to link superficial muscles to deep ones. From variation A to C, we have biceps to triceps integration with shoulder external rotators. From variation D to E, internal rotators are linked to elbows flexors and extensors muscles. Waist dissociation complete the workout.